That's not good news for Las Vegas Lights.
Prince Sadie cuts it back. Bakero puts it in the corner. There's one for Phoenix's number 10, and it's goal number 4 on the night for Rising.
Look at the work done by Prince Sadie. Down that left-hand side, head up, finds Bakero. He just pulls the ball to his right foot, and he's got time in which to pick his spot. And when you give that man time, he's going to stick it in the corner and gives Alex Rando absolutely no chance. Delight for the captain on the day.